have selected to join us here on the USA Network.
California, the Royal Rumble, you will meet the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels for the WWF Championship.
Boy, that's going to be a huge matchup. Look out, Bay Area.
But there is one stipulation. It will be a casket match.
A casket match for the WWF title.
I fought Shawn Michaels on two occasions. And nothing has really been settled but one issue. And that is, I can beat Shawn Michaels at will. Now you see, Shawn, when you won the World Wrestling Federation title, you thought you had the world in your hand. But what comes with the title is the number one contender. So what it means is you have to look into the eyes of the Reaper. And you know when you look into the eyes of the Reaper, one-on-one, you can't beat me.
However, Undertaker, it will be in a casket match.
Well, my history in casket matches, it's legendary. In all the history of The Undertaker, I've only lost one casket match. And it took 10 of the World Wrestling Federation's top talent to stick me in that casket. So when I count up everybody into Generation X, I don't see 10 people. And I don't think you have 10 friends to help, Shawn. So what it all boils down to is that the Royal Rumble, you better give your soul to the Lord, because the rest of your scrawny will belong to me. And when that fateful night is over, somebody is gonna rest in peace.
Sense the presence of the Undertaker's brother Kane.
Oh. What's the Undertaker going to do? Is this the night where he finally stands up to his younger brother?
It looks as if the Undertaker will be given that opportunity. Because the Undertaker's little brother, Kane, and that heinous Paul Bearer are not coming to the ring for a family reunion. This may just be the moment that we've all been waiting for. This could get very, very ugly in a hurry.
These two men like mirror images of the other.
Wow, wow, wow. What a beautiful family portrait this is. A happy holiday portrait. The only thing that's missing, Undertaker, is your parents. The parents that you murdered.
That's terrible.
And here in front of you is your brother, the brother that you sat under the Christmas tree with. Yes, an open present and watch the train go round. Remember, he suffered for 20 years and it's all your fault.
Bearer is vermin.
All the agony of all the WWF superstars that they are going through right now is all your fault. The list is growing day by day. I'm gonna give you one more chance, dead man. One more chance. One more chance to step up to the plate. One more chance to be a man for all your leeches of the night. You must face your brother. Yes, you must face him!
Oh, man! How much more of this will The Undertaker take?
Maybe not much more!
The two brothers looking eye to eye. What must The Undertaker be thinking right now?
It's like looking into his own soul.
The Undertaker's walking away. Again, The Undertaker is steadfast in the thought that he will never, ever fight his brother Kane. But how much more can this man take?
This situation may not be over tonight, Jim.
Situation, and it may not be over here tonight.
See the emotion in his eyes.
Folks, this is a big night. Don't go away.